I choose to fully embody my own I am presence.